Hey guys, welcome back. So, I believe few days back, not just days, almost a few months back. I used to go to this dance hall, club, and they play a lot of Afrobeats. And I came across this artist called Fally Ipupa, and the song called Mannequin, and it's a very addictive beat. It's like Afro pop, Afro trap, or something like that. But it's a very addictive beat, and I love the song. And then I watched the video, and this dude is featured in that video, Naza, and I like this flow. In that song, like there's two, there's like Fally Ipupa, there's one more artist, I don't remember, but I like Naza's flow. And then for some reason this song shows up on my feed, and I just thought I'd go ahead and watch. Let's see how it is. So yeah, let's do this. I'm actually confused between learning Portuguese or learning French. There's a lot of Kizomba songs in both Portuguese and French, so let's see. If you guys want to recommend me some like between the two, I would be more than happy.
Fort heureusement, vous allez avoir tout le temps d'y réfléchir.
Loin de moi. It's a Burberry that he's wearing, isn't it? It's like a trademark Burberry pattern, I guess. Love his shirt. Love this goose costume. It's like every single shirt. Wow. And what melody these French singers, my God, some of the most underrated artists from what I've seen. Like the music is like second to none. I've I just wish I understood French. There's this artist called Tessie. There's another artist called Sale or something. There's Fally Ipupa, there's Naza. Wow, man. Wow, that's a short and sweet video, and it should have been at least a few more minutes longer. It's a lovely melody, and I'm already addicted to this song, to the beat, and I hope I'll be listening to this a lot more. French singers like rock. You guys are the best, man. Thanks, guys, for watching this video. Bye-bye.